The DITRA-HEAT-E-RS1 is a smart thermostat that offers third-party integration with popular voice and home assistants to easily include floor warming into your smart home capabilities. The thermostat features a sleek, versatile design with a mirror finish. The thermostat comes with an instruction manual, Apple Home documentation, and a cleaning cloth. Let's take a look at how to make the thermostat connections. The power supply has been shut off. All electrical connections, including grounding the heating cable, must be made by a qualified person and according to the electrical and building codes effective in your region. Make sure to ground the heating cable ground braid. Loosen the screw at the bottom of the thermostat and remove the faceplate. Refer to the back of the thermostat for proper wiring configuration. Connect the heating cable to the load terminals. Since there is no polarity, either heating cable conductor can be connected to either load terminal. Tighten the screws. Next, insert the power supply conductors into the line terminals. Tighten the screws. There is a polarity requirement when connecting the power supply to the line terminals. For 120 volt, the black wire should be connected to the L1 terminals and the white wire should be connected to the L2 N terminal. For 240 and 208 volts, the black wire should be connected to the L1 terminal and the red wire to L2 N. Place the extra floor temperature sensor in the junction box. Next, we'll install the floor temperature sensor. For your convenience, two floor temperature sensors are provided with the DITRA-HEAT EHK heating cables. One of the sensors is installed, while the other is for backup purposes only. The other sensor is threaded through the designated area on the back of the thermostat and is connected to the specified terminals. Fold all of the wires and set them neatly into the electrical box. Since we will be installing a DITRA-HEAT E-RSS power module in this installation, we will connect the power module wires to the AUX 1 and 2 area on the thermostat. We'll take a look at installation of the power module later in this video. Align and secure the thermostat power base to the electrical box. The power, heating cable, and floor temperature sensor connections are now complete. Finish the installation by replacing the thermostat faceplate and tightening the screw at the bottom of the unit. The protective film on the face of the thermostat has a QR code for the iOS and Android app, as well as an image of the Schluter Smart Thermostat app icon. The film can be removed once the app is downloaded. We are removing it now for demonstration purposes in the next steps. Power up the thermostat. The thermostat should display the floor temperature. To adjust the temperature manually, simply use the up and down arrow buttons to reach the desired point. The thermostat is equipped with a ground fault protection. If a current leakage is detected, the ground fault protection is triggered and quickly interrupts the power supply. Once you have your device connected to the app, if the GFCI is tripped, you will receive a notification and email as well. This thermostat features an auto test and can also be tested manually. To get into the thermostat programming, press the dot soft button located in the middle of the arrows and hold for 1 second to access the menu. From here, press the appropriate arrow to move up and down into the menu choices. Press the dot soft button to make your selections and then move to the next parameter until reaching the end. The thermostat can be connected to Apple Home without the Schluter Smart Thermostat app. However, you will not be able to see the time or the weather until you connect via the Schluter app. With Google Home and Amazon Alexa, you must first connect to the Schluter app. Let's take a look at how to connect the thermostat to the Schluter Smart Thermostat app. If you do not yet have an account, download the Schluter Smart Thermostat app for iOS or Android to create an account and add your device. Once complete, tap the menu icon on your smartphone, then select Add Device. From there, follow the steps of the installation wizard. When requiring more than 15 amps in a room, the Schluter DITRA-HEAT-E-RSS power module is recommended to maintain a single point of control. This power module is the only power module which can be used with the DITRA-HEAT-E-RS1 thermostat. The installation of the power module must be performed by a qualified person in accordance with the electrical and building codes effective in your region. To connect the power module, use 20 AWG signal or communication 300-volt rated wire types, CL2, CL3, or CM for USA, and CMG FT4 for Canada. Connect from aux 1 and 2 at the thermostat to aux in at the power module, and aux out to aux in for additional power modules. There is no polarity for the wire connections. It is possible to connect up to 10 power modules to a single thermostat. Align and secure the power module to the junction box. Replace the cover and tighten the screw at the bottom. Power up the power module and the thermostat. Every time the thermostat calls for heat, the LED light on the power module cover will be lit. This light indicates that the heating cables connected to the power module are activated. Just like the thermostat, the power module is equipped with a ground fault protection. If a current leakage is detected, the ground fault protection is triggered and quickly interrupts the power supply. The DITRA-HEAT-E-RS1 Smart Thermostat combines a sleek and versatile design, all while giving you the ease and luxury of a smart device to control the comfort of your DITRA-HEAT floor warming system anytime, anywhere. If you still have questions, please contact our customer support specialists. For more information on Schluter products, visit Schluter.com or check out our YouTube channel to view our videos.